Well, here's an unusual one with a lovely Surrey, a Rambler. Car number 368. Good afternoon and welcome to Brighton.
It was very nice to reach the finish over here. We are from Belgium and we enjoyed it very much.
And has the car gone very well?
Yes, only one small problem. So,
well, good to see you. Well done. Congratulations.
Yeah, this is car 602. Hi.
Who's the driver?
Miss Hannah.
And I have to say, the car looks wonderful.
It's absolutely lovely. This really is a
steering.
The only problem we've had is it took us 4 hours to get from London to Crawley. The traffic was so bad, and she kept overheating. But once we stopped at Crawley, we've got a dream run down to Brighton, so it's been lovely. And the weather perked up for us as well.
Oh, well, all good then. Many congratulations on making.
Thank you very much.
Well, let's just look at this car. He's boiling a bit. Now, a lovely 1902 today on the stand for many years, ladies and gentlemen. So, Andrew, what's happening under the bonnet?
I haven't got a clue. It's been happening all the way down, though. We've had quite a stressful journey. We rode down on the way getting to the
station. We had an odd noise at one point, but we investigated that, and it was just my passengers, so that's fine.
Odd passengers, odd noises.
Absolutely, yes.
Great to see you.
Thank you very much.
Well done. Next car up is car number 41. Not 100% sure who's driving this one. Hello, sir. What's your name?
Paul Edwards.
Oh, I take it the young man sitting there's the driving today.
Yes, this is Sam, my youngest son. He takes his test next week, so great opportunity for a bit of extra road craft today.
Yes, Sam. I'm sure today's going to do really well on a modern car.
Yeah, good preparation. Yeah.
Yeah, a bit of ABS, bit of traction control. You've got all these things on this, haven't you?
Yeah, advanced control, yeah.
All right. Congratulations on making it here.
Thank you.
Good afternoon and welcome to Brighton.
Thank you very much. Have you had a good run? Yeah. I don't think we'll be getting any speeding tickets this year.
You won't?
No. I can tell you've been...
Maybe next time again, and a few hours early, or maybe.
No maybe, definitely.
Okay, I promise.
Well done, and congratulations.
Very pretty Rambler, car number 205, another American car. Have some pictures, and then we'll have a chat.
Good afternoon, gentlemen. Have you had a good run?
Yes, we have had a good run. It's a bit foggy at the start, but it's lovely and sunny down here.
Yes, the car went well.
Yes, the car's behaved itself, yes. That's got a little bit of the Sussex misfire, which we haven't cured yet. But other than that, still gets us here. Yeah, we've had about, well, I think this is our eighth run that it's got us here now, so pretty good.
Well done, and congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, Lewis. Oh well, that's Tony Huber.
Hello, and welcome to Brighton.
Lovely to see you all.
So, ladies and gentlemen, there is only... There's two Tony Huber, but this is just the one of them.
Only one on the run today, though.
Certainly,
the other one's on today.
I don't think it is.
I think you're all on your own.